Guys, welcome to my channel. So yan, bago tayo magkumpisa, pakiclick na lang yung like, comment, then subscribe para sa susunod na pag-upload ko, manotify ko kayo. So yan, maraming salamat. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So I input already my video. So before you start, create a video like this. Hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. You can leave a comment in this video guys so that I will visit also your channel. So let's go to editing. So play our video, then move a little and click split. Click the video, then split, and then the speed, then normal, then reduce the speed, then click check, and then click the middle of the video, then basic. And then go to, we will add transition black fade. So that's it guys. Then after that, click overlay, then add overlay, input the effect, so you can check the description and download it. Then click splice and go to soft, click soft. And then go to adjust a little, sorry, adjust upward, then go to mask, then split, then turn left side, then go down, then pull the arrow a little. So just like that guys. You can visit my other tutorials guys using KineMaster and VN, and then we will cut or split. And then after this one, add the other effect. Just click add overlay, then go to remove background, then chroma key, and then adjust the color picker and intensity, likewise the shadow. Then after this one, add additional music and background effect, and then export or save. So hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. It's so cold outside, I'm alone.